Now that Crunchyroll is taking over, I want to know, what is your first Funimation anime? And rest in peace, Funimation. You will be missed by everyone, and Jen Fukunaga, you are a hero. I'll go first, Dragon Ball Z.